amazing morning today because today we are traveling to our client place. Today is my client meeting. I'm super excited about it. I just wish that the contract will get closed. Obviously, the deal will get closed because I have given my infinite person into this deal. Also, I'm going to share my tips of client meetings with you. Also, at the end of the video, I'm going to share an impressive word with you. Hi, my name is Swapnita Upendragiri, founder of Kreya. I welcome you to my channel.
Let's purchase some sweets for our clients and some gifts.
Let's take out some gifts along with sweet.
It's not at all compulsory to buy a gift for your client. It's completely optional. Whether it is gift, sweets or anything else, make sure you add a logo on it.
I reached the office and let's discuss some tips before I enter the office.
Your grooming plays an important role. Make sure your hairs, your attire, everything should be well groomed.
Make sure you use a very good perfume. That is because client is going to sit with you for a longer time, so the odor should not come. Keep your mobile on silent once you reach the office. Reach before 20 minutes so even you can be relaxed. Enter with a positive smile and with a good confidence. Let's go and meet him.
So we have one more client in the list now. So what are you waiting for? Go ahead and share your resume on my email address.
During your conversation with client, make sure he knows the details which is not being shared with him in contract copy. Like for example, agar main recruitment ke liye aayi hu, to he is already aware ki ye kya karegi, candidate supply karegi, right? So usko wo service batao jo mention nahi hai usme. Give him something out of the box. Give him the reason why he will or she will choose you. Follow certain etiquettes like don't interrupt when he or she is speaking. Don't use interjection. Interjection words like Instead of playing kaun banega crorepati with him, like asking question or answer Q&A session, go ahead and make him or her comfortable with you. Ask your question in the way of conversation.
Now our today's word is pairing. That means behas. Let me form a sentence for you. This client was too good. He was not at all sparring with me. Now, if you want to know the concept of sharing a word with you, go ahead and check the link in the description box.
If you feel our videos are helping you out to boost your knowledge and also giving you the awareness about corporates, then what are you waiting for? Go ahead and click on that beautiful button of subscription. Also, click on that fat button of like, because it motivates us. And share with your family members and friends, because sharing is caring.
And always invest in yourself. Keep growing. Thank you.